So as you can see, we continue to make a traditional remuage of bottles. We also have some Giro palettes, I have to say. But however, we continue also for a quite large proportion of what we are doing to use traditional method with pupit. So the difference in terms of quality, Giro palette and pupit, same quality. But of course, Giro palette is much faster. With a Giro palette, it lasts for about 1 week. When we do by hand, it lasts about 1 month.